For his role in Terminator 2 Judgement Day, actor Robert Patrick learned to fire a gun without blinking. As the T-1000 wouldn't blink when firing a gun, he made sure he didn't either.